guys, it's NannerAirCraft back again, bringing you another product review. This time we have a product from RAVPower, and this is another external battery pack. We have the RAVPower Luster Mini 3000 mAh battery pack. You can find this for $15 on Amazon. Link will be included in the description. Comes in blue, silver, gold, black, and pink, as you can see here. And here's the box it comes in, just, you know, your standard box. Obviously, I don't really do unboxing because, you know, it's just a box, but that's what it looks like. Just move that aside. We have our user manual, which comes in multiple different languages, so it's a little thick. German, Italian, French, Spanish, Japanese, and Chinese. Just describing your features, how to use, your specifications, charging, your warranty. You have a 1-year warranty with this battery. And also included in the box, you have your 2-foot micro USB charging cord. And this cord's like flat, so it doesn't tangle as much, so that's a good charging cord. And now on to the actual RAVPower battery. It's a cylinder one, so it's like a little lipstick charger, I guess. Has a solid aluminum casing, so it has that nice premium feeling to it. And on the top you have your micro USB output, 1-amp micro USB output, and a 1-amp micro USB input. So I believe this can charge tablets. It'll just charge them slower. And then you have your power button, which indicates your charge level, with green being 100 to 80%, and blue being 79 to 50%, red is 49 to 20%, and when it is blinking red, you have below 20% battery power left in here. And as I said, this is a 3000 milliamp hour battery it has inside, and I tested it with my Nexus 5 using my PortaPower USB power monitor to see what the efficiency of the battery is, and I got 1923 milliamp hours out of this battery, which gives it 64% efficiency, which is pretty good for a cheap charger like this, $15, and that's to be expected, around 60s or 70s percent range is what you should expect for a battery like this. And RAVPower sent this battery to me for a review, but that does not mean it is biased. It is an honest review. I really enjoy this. It has a nice premium feeling. And if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more, please like it and subscribe. And please comment down below if you have anything to say about the video. And I'll just see you next time. Bye.